to my whole chat. To my whole chat. Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Kathy. How are you doing today? Today is St. Patrick's Day, so happy St. Patrick's to all Irish out there. And today we will be making jollof rice with turkey. Yeah, so we have some ingredients here. Let me show you what we're using today. Today we have here scotch bonnet, 2 scotch bonnet, 3 knor cube chicken that we're gonna use in for the jollof rice. I have here dry thyme, sun tropical product, tomato plum, 2 red bell pepper, tomato puree, all the seasoning, which are ginger, paprika, mixed spice, curry, salt, and easy cook rice. So let's get started. This is the way it's gonna look like after boiling. As you can, I didn't put any water. The turkey extracted the water out.
What an honor, Lord, to sing and worship.
So I'll be frying that. This is how it's gonna look like, brown.
Why I lift my hands.
That is when you know that it's cooked.
Why I lift my voice. Why I sing to you. You are the reason I'm alive today. I am here to say it's all because of you. Why I lift my hand, why I lift my voice, why I sing to you, Lord. You are the reason I'm alive today. I am here to say it's all because of you. You are the reason.
back, and this is the way the rice looks like. As you can see, the plantain are standing and the turkey is there with the rice. Today, guest with me here, and the guest will be the one to taste the food. So this is my guest here. Can you introduce yourself?
Daniel, and today I'll be eating auntie's food.
Okay.
It's good.
Can you hear that? It's not coming from him. From me, it's coming from him, and it's so, so, are you sincere about it?
Yes.
He's so sincere about it. So can you taste the chicken and tell them how it also tastes? How does it taste? Is it yummy? Alright, so that is it for today. Thank you guys very much for subscribing. And if you have not yet subscribed, can you please press the red button, thumbs up, and like your girl Kaffi. You know, without you, there is no Kaffi. Thank you and God bless. Bye.
You say your love, no, they lie. You say your feelings, no, they die.